big pink sonnet telling you with the wheelie up the hill. There's Richard right there, and so is Jeff. Into the first rock section, and into the bypass. Tony Phelan, followed by Richard Vasquez, then Jeff Pink. They're all real close right now. Straight driving. Down the main straight, Tony Phelan, clear up for lap one. 103 for him, 105 for Richard for 2 seconds. Split. There's Jeff bringing us into 117, not too far back from the... Oh no! That hit cost him. Jeff, break.
Hey, Marshall.
That's a bummer.
That's a bummer.
Still a podium though. You're around the lap. Good job, dude. Tony through 101 that time. Still trying to get that solid accelerated under a minute. Here comes Richard around second, 116. Oh, Tony with the backflip. Did you pop a wheelie flip? Oh!
Jeff.
This is coming up. I don't think he's got enough security.
Oh my lord, I keep crashing right now.
Tony's trying to break the 1 minute. If you saw him, he's close with the 101. That time by. Richard Drew, 105. Hit that lap.
Thank you.
Chris walked away on the left side, so don't crash over there.
What's it gonna be? 102.
One minute left. Too horribly. Research that gets done.
She said. Uh-oh.
You actually gotta go under the start finish line, though.
Tony, we're done. All drivers. Okay.